Hello there, and welcome to another easy tutorial. Please like and subscribe for more, and if you need a tutorial on something, leave it in the comments. In today's tutorial, I will be showing you how to enable, disable NVIDIA GeForce Experience In-Game Overlay and how it works. For starters, I'll show you how to enable and disable the overlay. In GeForce Experience, go to Settings and choose General. If you look to the middle of this page, you already see the In-Game Overlay setting. Here you can enable and disable it, but also change its settings. These are mostly what you want it to do, and what your PC can take, so just look them through. Now, to actually open the overlay in-game, just start up a game supported by GeForce Experience. You can check this by going to your games in GeForce Experience, and see if it has a green icon in the top left corner. To open it up when in-game, just press Alt plus Z, and this window will pop up. Here you can take screenshots, go to photo mode, and put on a game filter if the game supports this. You can also enable instant replay. When you turn this on, let's say you make a great play in your game, just press stop, and it will have recorded the last 2.5 or 5 or 10 minutes, depending on your settings. You can also just record while playing, but this will take more of your memory, of course. It's also possible to broadcast live to Facebook, Twitch, or YouTube. This is like streaming. You can check the performance of your PC on here. Finally, you can change the microphone and camera settings if needed, and of course the general settings too. Thanks for watching, and let me know which easy tutorial you want next.